just to know, to make you smile, and you need me to hold you close, and all your fears that you dream of will disappear and flatter.
Let's go!
Then you said, all I ever wanted was to love like this. All I ever needed was to feel like something more than a closed door flat on the floor. I can offer so much more. All I ever wanted was to feel at ease. All I ever needed was to get up off my feet.
Are you allowed to drive if you blind?
I'm expecting an apology. Be sure. So let me catch you. So let me catch you slipping by.
Man, that shit was funny. Here's a tip.
Oh, why?
shit!
Serious, potentially fatal brain infection caused by a virus may be possible. Tell your doctor if you have an infection, experience frequent infections, or have flu-like symptoms or sores. Liver problems can occur.
Crackhead.
If you are using your Crohn's treatment isn't working for you, ask your gastroenterologist about Intivia. Intivia, relief and remission within reach.
Get in there! Don't make me shoot you in the
back! I'm gonna take you down. Come on, man!
Hey, come over here! Careful!
Take it
the
You could take the treatment of your ulcerative colitis in a different direction. Talk to your doctor about Xeljanz, a pill, not an injection or infusion, for adults with moderate to severe ulcerative colitis. Xeljanz is the first and only FDA-approved pill for moderate to severe UC. It can reduce symptoms in as early as 2 weeks, improve the appearance of the intestinal lining, and provide lasting steroid-free remission. Xeljanz can lower your ability to fight infections, including tuberculosis, serious, sometimes fatal infections and cancers, including lymphoma.
That's real stylish, yes?
Doesn't look good.
Or intestines, serious allergic reactions, low blood cell counts, higher liver tests, and cholesterol levels. Don't start Xeljanz if you have an infection.
Yeah, I call
your doctor
it or
should
what?
Perform blood tests before and while taking Xeljanz and monitor certain liver tests. Tell your
Imagine.
Doctor if you're in somewhere fungal infections are common and if you've had TB, hepatitis B or C, or are prone to infections. You could take your UC treatment in a different direction. Ask your gastroenterologist about Xeljanz.
I just want you. I just want you. The words I never said wanted to. I'm losing you. But these thoughts won't let you go. They keep running back to you.
The
I'm gonna go Okay. Enough of that for a little while.
Also do tap dancing.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I'm sorry.
To flip a coin, because for a limited time, our hearty omelets come with unlimited pancakes.
What? I don't have to choose anymore? I'm free!
Ah! Omelets with unlimited pancakes at IHOP.
Everything I wanted.
Boom, jump, walk, get him.
Finding danger like a
come on, I ain't got time to wait.
Love I feel is deep inside.
The others got you over here, my man.
Someday you're gonna tell people I wrote in the cab.
Hey, What you on, fool?
And move before follow moves you.
Can I have this?
Oh, you hit me! Run away, bitch! I take that paper.
Get up off my feet, 'cause I believe.